We did it. You did it.
Weaver did it. Oh.
I've never seen anything like this. With the way you were one step ahead of him?
Ever had a horde breathing down your neck? It really keeps the adrenaline flowing.
Maybe the Colonel's right. Maybe we can win this war. Hey! How'd it go? Oh, I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
Oh, shit. It didn't work?
I'm sorry, Lieutenant. But you're out of a job. Hell, you're at work.
Yeah!
You should have been there, man. We really lit him up.
Oh, man!
We're gonna celebrate tonight. The officer's mess.
All right. Looks like somebody's getting a promotion. Hey, man, you coming?
You know what? I'm gonna catch up. Yeah, I gotta take care of something first.
All right, you handle that.
That's the last of it. Be careful not to break anything. Some of these things are irreplaceable.
What's going on? Where is the lieutenant?
Corporal St. John.
I'm sorry, sir.
It's all right, son. All essential personnel doing R&D have been moved.
Moved? Where? Because I need to deliver these supplies that she asked for.
I understand. There's been a... Walk with me, son. Please.
Ma'am, Colonel's orders.
Matt, you can't do this. You can't keep me locked in here.
At ease, Captain. And then the Lord said to Noah, enter the ark, you and all your household. For you alone, I have seen to be righteous before me in this time.
Matt, what are you talking about?
I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
You can't! Colonel, wait!
Hey!
It's fine. It's fine.
Ma'am, I got the, supplies that you asked for.
Come on in. Follow me. I've been working on a new assignment. Poison this time. Listen. When you pick this, you have to do it carefully. If you don't, it could kill you.
Understood. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
St. John. Captain Curry, come in.
I'm here, Captain.
The Colonel has asked to see you. You'll find him in his chambers inside the Ark.
His chambers?
If you go in from the main camp, past the first storage area, there's a passage off to the left.
Okay, any idea what he wants?
Something about a duty roster. Don't keep him waiting, Corporal.
No, sir.
Your name has been mentioned for an important project coming up. Keep your nose clean, and there might be a promotion in your future.
Yes, sir.
Curry out.
Important project. What project? Hey, sir, you there? Come in.
Corporal St. John, I won't tolerate insubordination. Private, I'm trying to work. Get out.
Sorry, ma'am. Colonel's orders.
Open up!
Sir, you there? Come in.
Corporal St. John, I won't tolerate insubordination. Private, I'm trying to work. Get out!
Sorry, ma'am. Colonel's orders. You gotta keep eyes on you 24/7.
Lieutenant. Sorry. Yeah, just reporting in. I got a question about your requisition form.
Yes, Corporal.
It says that you need me to collect water hemlock.
Yes. It grows along the edges of wetlands. Look along the north edge of the Klamath Marsh. You should be able to find it there.
Klamath Marsh. Got it.
Remember, Corporal, it's highly poisonous. The most toxic plant that grows in North America.
Okay, I'll be careful.
And the last report said that there were infected crows in the area, so you might want to take something to burn out their nests.
Burn out their nests. Got it. One more thing. That other project that I'm working on, I'm going to have more information on that soon.
Thank you, Corporal. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
I gotta need some shotgun ammo.
Corporal St. John, I've got an important assignment for you.
Yes, sir. Whatever I can do to help.
We sent a patrol north along Highway 97 to investigate a group of anarchists. Have you ever had a run-in with them before?
Anarchists? The assholes that left those little fucking cairns all over the place? Yeah, I've met them once or twice. Way back in the day, I thought they were all killed off.
Evidently not. I've marked their location on your map. I'm sending you in alone in case any of our men are being held.
Yeah, I get it. I'll have a better chance of getting him out alive. Got it.
The patrol commander, Sergeant Mitch Allen, is a personal friend of mine.
Yes, sir. I'll do what I can.
I'm counting on you, Corporal. Dismissed.
O'Brien. Come in, O'Brien. I know you're on this ship.
Drifter. I didn't think I'd ever hear from you again. The radio's been dead.
I turned it off. Look, I need your help.
I'm listening.
My wife. The woman you helped me track down.
I remember.
I found her, O'Brien. She's alive.
That's incredible. The odds of her making it out.
No, look, I don't have time. Look. I found her, held by the militia. The guys that you told me about.
I'm sorry.
Look, I don't need your goddamn sympathy. I need your help. She's being held in a place I can't get to her. I need you to help me to break her out.
You know I can't do that. Wait a second. Okay. There's something you have to do for us first.
Name it. I will do anything.
Keep your radio on this time.
Okay, O'Brien. O'Brien?
What the hell's he doing to you?
Drifter, are you there?
O'Brien! Okay, where the hell have you been?
Meet me at the coordinates I just transmitted. O'Brien out.
O'Brien. O'Brien! Oh, Jesus, he's... Damn it.
This is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, good, yes. Another traitor was discovered in our midst. A spy working for the anarchists.
Yes, anarchists, again.
Yes, you remember. He escaped before he could be apprehended. He was chased north, but our patrol lost him. I've marked the position he was last seen on your map. We need him alive, Corporal. We need to find out what he's doing, what he knows, and what his group wants.
Yes, sir. I'll do my best.
As do we all. As do we all. Dismissed.
is Ricky to Lost Lake. Come back.
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Ricky? Boozer, can you hear me? Deacon to Lost Lake camp. Come back.
Just checking in to see what else Addie needed. She...
God damn it, Ricky, I don't know. Oh, Iron Mike said...
Boozman, Ricky. Well, give him hell, Boozman. Give him hell. Finish burning out this infestation zone. Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests. Where is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close. Smell it. Got him. The nest. Let's go. Good night. Should work.
Word of caution. Captain Curry tells me he was one of our best riders. If you let him get away, you won't be able to catch him.
We just see about that.
St. John out.
Gotta take a closer look.
Yeah, neat. Okay, let's take a look around. This is it. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Still got this. Tracks lead this way. Thought you'd just set up camp and pick off militia supply runs. Is that it?
Shit! damn it, where is he?
What the hell?
Someone's shooting!
I saw someone.
Anarchists! Hate every goddamn one of you!
Hey! You like chaos? Ah! You like shit being all fucked up? Well, look, they wash you guys out just like, you know, sticks!
That's the last of them. Good riddance.
Hey, Sarge. You must be Mitch Allen.
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over.
Not bad. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Okay. All right. Oh. Thanks, man. I owe you my life. I'm heading back. I'll tell him what you did. I swear to you.
Just doing my job.
This is Captain Curry. Come in.
I'm here, Captain.
Colonel has asked to see you. You'll find him in his chambers inside the Ark.
His chambers?
If you go in from the main camp, past the first storage area, there's a passage off to the left.
Okay, any idea what he wants?
Something about a duty roster. Don't keep him waiting, Corporal.
No, sir.
Your name has been mentioned for an important project coming up. Keep your nose clean, there might be a promotion in your future.
Yes, sir.
Hurry up.
Important project? What project? Okay. Could make something out of this.
Caution. Captain Curry tells me he was one of our best riders. If you let him get away, you won't be able to catch him.
Good to see about that.
St. John out.
Shit tracks. I can use these.
Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's take a look around. All right, what have we got? There you are. Tracks lead this way. A mine. Yeah, this is it. Hey, Captain, I found them. It looks like they're holed up in a mine.
Are they holding hostages? Are they alive?
I don't know yet, but if they are, I'll get to them, sir. And if they have your friend, I'll find him.
Thank you. Korea.
Anarchist symbols. Gotta be the place. A cairn. Yep. Goddamn anarchists.
Who was that?
Where are they hiding you? A mine. Another goddamn mine. Another anarchist sign. So you boys thought you'd just set up camp and pick off militia supply runs. Is that it? Somewhere.
you.
Hey, Sarge. You must be Mitch Allen.
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over.
Not bad. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Okay. All right. Oh. Thanks, man. I owe you my life. I'm heading back. I'll tell him what you did. I swear to you.
Just doing my job.
Hey, where'd you go? Hey.
Thank you. Captain. I found your man. He should be on his way back to Diamond Lake.
Good work, St. John.
I'll radio back. Check on him later. St. John out. Hey, Captain, did Sarge make it back okay?
He's in the infirmary now. I think he'll make a full recovery. Thanks to you.
Well, just doing my job, sir.
Well, that was one hell of a job. Thank you, Corporal. From both Mitch and myself.
Yes, sir. St. John out. Copy that. I'll be there as soon as I can.
So, what do you want from me, O'Brien?
I'm glad she's alive, your wife.
Okay, what do you want?
I told you the infected, the freaks, are mutating, some faster than others.
Uh-huh.
We placed a tracking bracelet on one of them, so that we could track it and stop it periodically and draw blood samples and check the progress of the virus.
Okay, so why do you need me?
Well, it's wandered into militia territory.
Oh, right.
We can't get close to it.
Yeah, no fly zone, outpost with RPGs.
Exactly.
What's this?
Once you've tracked it down, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. This pack holds everything you need to do a field biopsy. We need blood and tissue samples. Can you handle that?
Yeah, I can figure it out.
By the way, nice uniform, Corporal. Suits you.
Suck it.
there's a cave. The subject you're tracking has a super elevated metabolism. I think it might be headed there. There's something else we'd like you to check. We did send a team in on foot. They never came back. Just let me know if you find them. We've got people here looking for some closure.
So, what else can you tell me about this freak you're tracking?
We don't have all the answers. All we know is that the infected are mutating. We're talking about leaping past thousands of years of evolution. We think we can communicate with each other with the SPs of the AR.
Get up! Like a whole lot of mumbo jumbo. Brian, I'm at the cave and I'm heading in. You guys gonna be ready?
Yes, we're standing by.
Oh, Jesus.
What's wrong?
Freaker shit. Freaker shit everywhere. Hey, O'Brien, you got any idea what took out your men? Am I walking into a horde here?
No idea. We never heard back from them. Remember, if you find them, we got people here who'd be grateful.
Grateful? Yeah, that changes everything. Yeah, I got it. Good. I'll take care of it. Out.
O'Brien, how many men are in here? How many did you lose?
Four.
Four men.
A researcher and three soldiers.
Jesus, O'Brien, what am I doing in here?
The researcher, Coop, is a personal friend of mine. You do this and I'll do whatever I can to help you get your wife, O'Brien, out.
O'Brien, so while I'm tracking down your pet freak, give me some more mumbo-jumbo. Tell me about the virus. I mean, something that I don't know.
For those exposed, the virus infection rate is close to 100%. In the first weeks, almost everyone under the age of 12 was killed. Something to do with how puberty, or the lack of it, affected the body's immune response. Everyone over the age of 60 mostly were also killed. Their bodies just couldn't handle the rapid genetic mutations on a cellular level. Everyone else who is exposed becomes transformed as the genes mutate. The thing is, the virus is mutating at an exponential rate.
I know you keep saying that. What does that mean?
It means that the infected subject, the freaker you're tracking down, isn't like any you've seen before. We've tracked and identified over 12 mutations.
12?
Yeah, and that's just the beginning. You wouldn't believe some of the shit we've seen.
Yeah, well, probably would. Say John out. Must be Cooper. What the hell are you doing down here, man?
Cooper. Hey. Right here. We're gonna get you out of here, right now.
Cooper! Cooper, come in!
Detroit. Shoot. One south. Two south.
Come on.
Jesus. What's going on, Deacon? Cooper!
His legs are broken.
Hold on. Stay with him. I'm sending in another team.
No! No, no. My shit's compromised. I'm not gonna make it. Let me talk to Chet.
Get Chet in here, now!
Cooper, what the hell did this to you? What happened?
I'm so fast. I just didn't see it coming.
You told me that a freak did all of this.
Reacher.
Cooper, are you there?
Jen?
I'm here. I can hear you.
I can't believe it. I thought I'd never hear you more.
Listen to me. We're gonna get you out of here. Do you hear me?
So what the hell am I dealing with here, O'Brien? Talk to me.
The guys at the lab nicknamed it the Reacher.
Reacher? What is it? It's got long arms, claws, what?
No, it's just fast. We've clocked it moving 40 miles an hour.
40? Jesus.
And yeah, it's strong. Maybe you should abort.
I don't know. Hell with that. I'm not aborting anything.
This isn't your fight.
It is now, said Joe out.
Brian, found him. ID says his name was Robinson.
Okay. Thanks. I'll let his family know.
So, you guys have, families. Managed to get them all out while shit was going down?
I'm not gonna apologize for being lucky, or luckier than most. Yes, some of us got our families out. Not many, but some.
That's so great. No, Brian, good for you.
We didn't ask for this.
Yeah. Neither did anyone else.
There's one. Another flare. Yeah, this has to be the way. There's another one. Up that way.
So what the hell am I dealing with here, O'Brien? Talk to me.
The guys at the lab nicknamed it the Reacher.
What is it? One arms, claws, what?
No, it's just fast.
Oh. I hope this was worth it, O'Brien. O'Brien, I got your samples.
Hey, John! Get out of there!
What?
Get out of there now! There's a horde coming!
You gotta be kidding me!
Shit, they're getting close.
Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off.
Brian, found another one. ID says his name was Robinson.
Okay. Thanks. I'll let his family know.
So, you guys have, families. Managed to get them all out while shit was going down?
I'm not gonna apologize for being lucky or luckier than most. Yes, some of us got our families out. Not many, but some.
That's so great. Oh, Brian, good for you.
For this.
Yeah. Neither did anyone else.
Guess you won't be needing this.
That way.